Okay, we're gonna do some FM dxing. So let's start with the beginning here.
This is the
Carter Averbach, Monday, March 4th, 7:30.
See if it's right here too. Sure, get. Well, I find it. The antenna. Okay, for that antenna now.
And it may be in our own DNA.
And it's probably seen too as that. And it's a dream. Yeah. There's one right here. Forgot about this too. You can stay here. Yeah. Country. This is the one I had trouble missing on. It's not working easily.
It's Murphy, Sam, and Jody on Mix 94.5.
Coming up tomorrow morning, the steps to take when shopping for a great pair of jeans.
Also, after a.
I wish I get this one. Or I
you talk
at,
about the kids, you talk about the holidays.
So I guess it's far away because it's far away and I'm far away from it. Might use my phone next time. Look here, there is operation this thing, it's kinda good. Oh, hey! Let's keep chasing there.
New Country K99.1 FM.
This is the project. That's R&B, old school R&B station here. This is the project that was, pretty safe. They get that one better than the other one. Station now. If it's only station, it's feeling good. I really get some dating stations in. It's not a dating, but because we have to just push to it. This is the big years AM. This is the AM oldie station. Apparently, they on this area, they have on 979 and 985 or something. I can figure out because I'm near this. This is if you're pursuing this location, so I'll try to find something like. Yeah, I said it.